Over 100 years have passed since Don Melchor de Concha y Toro started a rumor when he saw his best wines were missing. He spread the word that the devil lived in his cellar. Hence the name, Casillero del Diablo.